Last season was a different year for FC Edmonton as a whole, not even just for myself. It was the expectation going into every game, trying to get the 3 points. We all knew our roles defensively and offensively, and we just played our game plan to a T, and that's what helped us get the results that we needed. Every year is a learning experience. You know, you're always a student in the game, no matter what level you're at. So, some games where you're always just a role player and you step into games and you try to get the result for your team whenever you get the call up, and sometimes when you're a consistent first team, where you have to always be ready and always be preparing your body and moving on to the next one and not worrying about what's going to happen during the game. You just go through the motions and throw out your best effort.